Oh, Rose, I'm sore because I was using your ex's cycle.
I'm talking about this picture.
Oh, my God. Where did you find this? Oh, I'm so embarrassed. My hair, it looks like a helmet.
Branch.
It's all bunched up and pointy. Honey, you gotta burn this. I look like the Rocketeer.
Branch, forget about your hair. That is Rose's husband with you.
Who, Charlie? No, I never met Charlie.
You not only met him, you slept with him, just like you sleep with everybody.
I most certainly do not.
Oh, come on, Blanche. You've landed on your back more than
the American Gladiators.
Oh. You just watch your mouth, Rose. I may be a social person, but I am certainly discerning.
Discerning? Blanche, you've been under more drunken sailors than...
Oh, now, Rose, don't drag me into this. A nautical toilet.
Well, that does it, Rose. Now you've just gone too far. I don't know how he got into my room, but I can promise you I do not go to bed with men who wear wedding bands.
What if he took it off?
Then I'd see the tan line.
What if he was from Minnesota and had no tan?
Ooh.
Ooh. So he's not good enough for you. Listen, my Charlie was 6'2" and broad-shouldered and apparently had about as much taste in women as other men with flawed choosing skills.
I'm,
Hey everyone, thanks so much for looking at my videos. Please take a second to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I hope you'll take a look at Mo Coffee Mo Better. I know you're going to find something you'll love. Just click on my bit.ly link or go straight to bit.ly/MOCOFFEEMOBETTER.
But since you brought it up, excuse you.
Ma, you didn't hear that. Now, face it, you can't hear high frequencies. Why can't you be honest about what's happening to you? Why do you insist on becoming feeble?
Feeble? Now, you listen, Dorothy. I may not have your gift for word jumbles, or your ability to float, or your way of making small children weep.
But?
Or your butt, thank you. But there's one thing I do have.
Oh, what's that, Mom?
2,000 shares of Xerox, which I bought at... My health. I've got my health.
Listen, Ma, I made an appointment for you for 2:00 this afternoon. Either you go and get your hearing checked, or I will make life miserable for you.
Oh, come on. You said the exact same things to me before you took me to Shady. I'll go pretty up.
Rose!
Don't talk to me. Don't try to cheer me up. Just leave me alone. I am angry, and I'm gonna stay angry. Stop it. Dorothy, it just doesn't make sense. Why was Charlie with that tramp if he didn't sleep with her?
Now, come on. Blanche may be a little loose, but she's not a tramp.
Okay, here they are, the names of all the men I have dated since my husband died.
What do you know? The tramp keeps records.
Dorothy, most of the men in these pages just fantasized about going to bed with me.
Now, what do the gold stars mean?
I had a good time.
What do the silver stars mean?
I ran out of gold stars.
Wait a minute. If you didn't sleep with any of the men in these journals, then how come it says bed on the cover?
Oh, that doesn't say bed.
Right there, it does.
Oh, silly, those are my initials. Blanche Elizabeth Devereaux.
Your initials spell bed?